Good afternoon, student. In today's maths class, we will revise. We have done forward counting, we have done backward counting, we have done after numbers, we have done between, missing, before, number names. We have done also that shapes. Okay, only one topic left, addition, that I will start from Monday. And today we will all revise for revision of after numbers, before numbers, and between numbers. Today is revision. Today we will revise. Okay. Today we will revise the thing which we have studied. So children, first we will do the after numbers. After number means. The next number. After number means next number. Whatever number come next is called the after number. After number means next number. Whatever number comes next is called the after number. So, if number is 2, what is the after number of 2? After number of 2 will be 3. Because this 3 is next to 2. So, 3 is next to 2. That's why after number of 2 will be 3. This thing you keep in mind whenever you are doing the after number. The concept is after number means the next number. Okay, children? Okay. Then, next one number is right. What is after number of 16? After number of 16 is 1, 7, 17. You are counting, when you are counting the numbers, 1, 7, 17 will come after 16. So, 16 after number will be 1, 7, 17. 20, after number of 20 will be 21. Because 21 is the next number of 20. Whenever you are counting the numbers, you should keep in mind, forward counting, next number is called as after numbers. One more, see. 33. What is the next number of 33? 34. So, 34 is the after number of 33. So, here after number means whatever number comes next is called the after numbers. This concept you must remember. Okay. So, after finishing after numbers, we will do between number. Between numbers. Between numbers means whatever number come in middle of two number. Middle of two number, whatever number comes is called the between number. Suppose the number is 1 to 12. So, what is the next number of 12? That is, and before number of 1 for 14, that is the middle number of 12 and 14. And it is called as between number. Whatever number comes in middle is called the between number. So, 1 to 12. Next number is what? 1, 3, 13. So, 13 is the next number of 1 to 12. So, 13 also middle number of 1, 2, 12 and 1, 4, 14. Next, 9. What is the middle number of 9 and 11? That is called as between number of 9 and 11. So after number of 9 will be, after number of children, after number of 9 will be what? 11. No. After number of 9 will be 10. And 10 is the between number of 9 and 11. 10 is the between number of 9 and 11. Okay. You see, 20. You see 2020-2222. Whatever number, next number, after number. After number of 20 will be 21. So 21 is the middle number of 2020 and 2222. Okay, keep in mind, whatever number comes in middle, that is called as the between number. That is called the between number. Whatever number comes in middle, that is the between number. Okay. Between number, we will do some missing numbers. These are called missing numbers. Whatever numbers are not here, they are miss. So miss. That is called as the missing numbers. Here many numbers are not there. That numbers are miss, and we have to write that number. That is called the missing numbers. You know now that after number, between number. So it's very easy for you nowadays because everybody is giving answer also in online class. Okay. So 2020, after 2020, what is the number? 2121. Then 2222. After that, 2323 is already given. Then 2424. After 2424, 2525. After 2525, the number is 2626 already written. Then 2727, 2828, 2929. 3030, 3131. So I have written the missing numbers. Those numbers are not there. So I have written the missing numbers. So children, this is the missing number. After that, we will do the before numbers. Before numbers we are doing the before numbers. So we will just revise today before numbers. Before number concept is that dash will come first. Dash will come first, not the next. So when we are counting the numbers from backward side, that is the whatever the number come in front, it is called the before number. When we are counting the number from back side and whatever the number come in front, that is called the before number. Here it is 3. What is the front number of 3? If you are counting the number from back side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 2 is the before number of 3. 2 is the before number of 3. Same way, 6 here written. If you are counting the number from back side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. So, 5 is the before number of 6. 5 is the before number of 6. It is 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4. The four number of 5 will be 4. Okay. Then 1, 0, 10. Here it will be 9. So whatever number come in front number, counting from back side, that is called as a before number. So children, we have revised today. Next day, we will do the addition. So this is the work for today. Thank you. Have a good day.